Forget it.
Destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down. I need to remember that an apple does not fall far from the tree. They usually manifest as what they were in their physical life. A mailman will be a mailman, and in this case, a chef will be a chef. Granted, an evil chef, but still a chef. So we need to figure out what would make this guy mad and draw him out, culinarily speaking.
Hey, you think he'd make us some pancakes?
No, Peter, I think he's trying to make us into pancakes.
Oh, that's breath control.
Nobody likes a burnt cake, especially a chef. Well done.
See out there.